when we look to our left and to our right, who's in here fighting for us? And Roland, you hit this on the head earlier. Voting rights affects everyone, all individuals of color. And the fact that we see a lack of our brothers and sisters and those who don't identify from the LGBTQAI+ community who have yet to come out and not only be as vocal and boisterous as us is a problem.
Say it.
It is a major problem. And I would dare say on the Roland Martin Unfiltered show that there are many individuals who enjoy having black people fight for them but would not fight for us, i.e. individuals within the Latinx community, individuals within the Asian community, individuals, although we know there's a great deal of intersectionality between those who are black as well as LGBTQAI+, they benefit from us protesting for them. But when it's time for us to come about, they're quiet. And I don't believe that we can move this needle alone. Black folk are going to do what we have to do. But this ain't all on us. And if we do not get voting rights reform and we see this nation turn back another 60 years in the year 2022 and in the year 2024, I dare not have one person look and blame black folk for what we did not do. And dare say that our allies and quote unquote accomplices have dropped the ball. Martell.